who will find this letter. But please consider it my last will and testament. For by the time you read this, I will already be gone. I am going to the tower in the east. I will not return until my brother's death is avenged. Mother, I'm sorry for the damage I've caused to our family's reputation. But this is about something far bigger than tradition. I must follow my heart, no matter the consequences. Please forgive me. And to Bangers and Mash, I'm sorry for lying to you. I hope you'll forgive me as well. Signed, Jessica.
What? A letter from Jessica? She's been in our room the whole time. So
I don't know. It sounds sort of real to me.
Okay, fine. I'll check her room. But if I'm right, you better leave and never come back. Got it? Right, just wait here. No running away now. Hey, she is gone. Give me that letter. This is definitely Jessica's handwriting. But if she really did go to the tower, she'll end up just like her brother, Alistair. This is bad. This is really bad. We've got to do something. We've got to get her out of there. You! This is partly your fault. So, I'll open the door to the tower. You go in and get her. Got it? Okay, we've got to hurry. To get to the tower, go left down the path outside the village. Oh, one more thing. I'll leave the monsters to you lot. Listen, Mash, whatever you do, don't let Jessica's mum find out where she went.
Yes, sir, Bangers.
Good. Come on, we've got to hurry.
Thank you.
We made it! Jessica's in there! Now, let's get this door open. It's a special door, you know. Only the people of Alexandria know how to open it. Go on, give it a try if you don't believe me. See? Told you. Only Alexandrians know how to open this door. This is an emergency, so I'll show you how to open the door. But you have to promise never to tell anyone. Okay. Open Sesame! Pretty cool, eh? It opens from the bottom. Well, this is as far as I'm going. I'll head back to the village now. You help Jessica.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.